Hi guys, this is Advocate Siddharth Jain with Lexis & Company. Today we are going to discuss about pleas in Supreme Court to declare results of BCI qualifying exam. The SC vacation bench comprising Justice Anurag Bose and Justice Rakesh Bindal listed on Friday a plea seeking to direct the BCI to declare the result of the 18th Bar Council of India qualifying exam for Indian nationals holding foreign law degrees. The said exam was conducted from 19th to 24th December 2022 at the BCI office. The candidates will not be able to appear in All India Bar examination in October. I further requested a bench to raise the matter on Friday. The bench agreed to the same and the matter will now be heard on Friday. The petitioner Anchita Nair is a candidate who appeared for the 18th exam as per the petition. Thank you.